Adam Rayner reporting from the TNG show 2012. This is the Eyelevel sunglasses stand. And this is Mr. Stephen Colvin, one of three brothers. But you're the angler, Stephen, are you not?
I am. I'm the angler in the family.
And obviously bringing your polarized sunglasses to the TNG show is to let us go see what you got. Tell us about what you do, and I gather it's mostly about VFM versus other companies.
Well, that's our aim and object. So we've been selling glasses for 20 years, and we've been doing the tackle trade shows for about 9 years now.
And 50 countries exported to, what I heard as well.
Yeah, we export to a lot of different places far afield.
So show us your entry-level products. It's 15 quid's worth, I understand?
That's correct. We've got about 20 different models at £15.
Looking sharp.
All different colours.
Polarised, of course.
All polarised.
So you can see them. Nice bit of focus straight through the lens in. What's the next one up, sir?
We've started at a Pro Angler range, starting at £20 retail.
And what would make the Pro Angler range more expensive? Obviously, it looks like
they've got better lenses, they're thicker lenses, but they're still good value for money.
Excellent. And you've also got a prescription.
Yeah, we do specialists for people who wear glasses. Interchangeable lenses with all different colours.
Oh, wow, so there's three sets of those lenses, but this bit
for all different light conditions. And they can also
here you take to your optician.
Yeah, you can get them glazed with your own prescription.
Uh-huh. That's really cool, because it's something that I've struggled with a bit and thought, oh, that's terribly expensive. That's £50 on?
They're £50 retail. They come in a case with three different lenses.
Let's have a look at the case compared to the in shops there. Just so you can see. I believe also you do there's like clip-ons if you
we do clip-ons, we do over glasses. Basically we've got everything for the angler.
Gotcha. And if people want to look at your stuff, what would be the website, Mr. Colvin?
Our website?
Yes.
Is www.eyelevel-uk.com.
Eyelevel-uk.com. Thank you very much. This is Stephen Colvin of Eyelevel Sunglasses and Adam Rayner, signing out for Anglers Mail TV.